As a mother of three, I know parents' frustration with school closures. Test scores have plummeted, and child anxiety surged because we ignored the science and kept our kids home for far too long. While they fell behind, Patty Murray championed school closures and still fails to acknowledge her mistake. It's time to stop making excuses, actually listen to parents, and raise teacher pay. I'm Tiffany Smiley, and I approve this message because our kids deserve better.